Good evening, how y'all doing? Let's continue our base. P. Right. Okay. One. Alrighty. We're gonna start with the go ahead and doing our power. One. Three. Let's find a clear spot. G. I've already got those. This. Rotors, whoops, rotors, advanced rotors, let's see if this is high and too high. Yeah, that's a bit too high. Boom, 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 boom. Let's just put it right there. Advanced rotor. One. Four. Whoops. One. Oops. One. Two. Let's see. Hopefully I have the actual. So if I got Izzy's. Okay. So are rotors. Save. Yes. Copy it in place. Control C. Okay. Okay. Let's go here. One. One. Let's. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. No, let's go six. On each side, that's one, two, three, four, five, six. Let's find the oxygen solar panels. G. This way we have oxygen without the benefit of ice. It's aligning. One, two, three. Whoops. Three, one, I don't need those, I need the regular one, three, go ahead and put advanced. Two, three, four, five, six. Whoops. I thought I'd forgotten to put the rotor. I didn't. Then. Nine. Seven. I'll have to cover that up. I'll have to put batteries. Okay. And G. I've got several of those, so I don't think I need any more. Battery. Massive battery bank. Ooh, ouch. Cool. Shift F1. Okay. Okay, they'll track them. I don't want to go over. Make sure I got white. Hold up. Off again. One. Actually, yeah, let's do just one more layer high. Izzy, I know you're not watching this, but this is a great, you got great scripts. Oh yeah, they're all going. That will add something to it. Now, come around. I'm gonna put a beacon on that. Flashing beacon. Very bright on each end. Whoops. The unsafe grids. Anytime you have rotors on rotors, it gives you an unsafe grid. I don't know why I just hit, but I hit something. only gonna go like a little bit higher. This gives me a nice little taper. Okay. Get it set up right here. Ooh, I wonder how, I might have to look and see how much I'm generating. As soon as I get this. Let's see what happens when we get all the way up. Let's go up here. Okay. Let's go over here and look at this. Maybe this will tell us how much it's producing. Okay. Oh, it's producing everything. I forgot. I'm in the creative. Timer. Have a nice flat top. This be ready to publish next episode. Excuse me, that surprised me. Put a couple gyroscopes in there. I'm gonna put many. Just 5 or 6. On each side. Computer room, and let's see, just for giggles, eight. none. Let's actually do this one. And one. Four. There we go. That's the computer room. That's a solar supply base. I'm going to have to. Customs. No gravity. Until I get to here, I gotta put a this is like this outpost. Weirdness, huh? Let's take, we can take this out now. I'll have to put my, move my body here. That way I know to put in chairs and all that. Let me see if they read Ezzy's script. Go to a door. Fallback reactors. So I'm not going to have any reactors on this one. Let's do this. Okay, that's Control C. G. LCD. Oh, am I? Oh, I gotta go back this way. It's going to add weirdness. It's going to confuse the hell out of some people. One. K. Control. V. There we go. energy supply base. I might. Do I got room in there? No. I could come out one more and put a vent in there, possibly. Close that. And there we go. People, first time people come on here, they're gonna be confused. F I Okay, now we gotta figure out how to put. Ooh. Are we moving? Alt. No, we're gonna have to put some up thrust, down thrust, or thruster in each direction. We'll figure it out. And I've got to coat those. I can probably go wider with those solar panels. This is good enough for right now. Well, good night. Have fun. And remember, keep on gaming.